Hey, that's Contender Man 68 here. I was a little late starting the day today, but hey, it's only 16 hours to where I'm going. So hey, I figured 8 hours today and 8 hours tomorrow, but tomorrow actually is going to take about 9 because I got to go through the canyon on I-40 between Tennessee and North Carolina. So I might drive 10 today and 8 tomorrow. Which I know it's 18, but the GPS doesn't figure. It's figuring what I have been driving, which was 75, so 70 is probably going to be, it's going to take a little bit longer. And of course, it doesn't recognize that the canyon is all at 55 and 50 miles an hour. So there it goes, you know. I mean, yeah, it's 10 or 15 off of 60, but it's going to add some time. But anyway, I'm trying this out. I got the knockoff GoPro over on the right side. I got my camera, an actual camera, but basically it only takes pictures and videos. I think it's about 10 minutes worth, maybe, if that. I only got an 8 gig SanDisk in the camera, but we'll see how it goes today. I may not take full video for the full day, and I might just take some pictures. I'm just starting off from McPherson. I could have left at 3 o'clock this morning, but I was up until 2 o'clock this morning, not sleeping. So I decided to sleep in. I was gonna leave at 8, that didn't happen, and now it's 9, so I left just at 9 o'clock now. So yeah. I gotta watch the camera. It also slowed down to 45, but I'm gonna watch the camera for a little bit. Because the video card record button is flashing. If it stops, then it stops recording. I got some blue pipe, I got some white pipe, I think mainly. I got 4 drops. Gotta be in Canton, North Carolina Monday morning. And then I got 3 in Florida. I know I finished in Orlando, and I got Live Oak, Ocala, whatever, and then Orlando. So we'll see how this goes. Watching awesome epic adventures live stream trivia Saturday right now. And because I can't see the side camera, the display has gone black, which I don't know if it's still on. Might change. It's over on the right side. I actually might pick it up and put it on the left, but I had to charge it too, so I didn't want the cord to lay down in front of me, but I might have to do that so I can make sure that the light is blinking and that it's still working. So, Vinny asked me, BNSF6951 asked me why I was posting videos from December of last year. Hey, it was a trip I did, and it was all on the knockoff GoPro. If you don't want to watch them, that's fine with me. I still got 2 more days of constant driving on that camera, which takes 10-minute clips. And some of them aren't always 10-minute clips, so I try to combine 2 or 3 if they're right together. If they're only 1 minute or 2 minutes, I'll cut them out if the next one's 10, and then just post the 10-minute ones. And I'm just going to start posting the 10-minute clips directly to YouTube. Well, I mean, I'll download them to my computer and then upload them to YouTube. Uh-oh. Okay, I got to go.